Oh, hi, I'm Gaya, and I like to travel.
Can I ask you a question?
Wait, I'll take a shower muna. Sorry that took a while.
How does your day start?
Usually, I first take a bath, and then I drink coffee and eat breakfast.
So, how do you prepare for a flight?
So, first, I book a flight in Cebu Pacific. Oh no, I don't book. I search for flights. I want to go to Legazpi. And then I email the people in Cebu Pacific. And then once I get my flight, it's here, my itinerary. I then pack for the trip.
No, my closet's really dirty right now. So I already packed it last night.
Wait, I want to change again.
Because it's cold in the airplane.
So now I'm going to the airport.
I can do it.
When I get to the airport, I book an accommodation and research about fun things to do and places to see. Usually I go to Instagram and see what Instagrammable places there are and go to those places.
I get to the departures and I show the guard my itinerary. When I get to the counter, I wait if there's a seat available. After waiting, I got my ticket. This is why I love sitting by the window. Look, it's Mount Mayon!
Traveling, do you decide spontaneously or is it planned?
So, it's kind of both because I plan the place, but what I'm going to do in the place is actually spontaneous. So when I get to the place, I...
As a traveler, what are your challenges?
So, first of all, because I'm a chance passenger. There are times when I'm not able to ride the airplane, so then I have to adjust and find other plans. So maybe go to a different place or maybe stay in Manila, because usually there's a bay over in Manila since there are any direct flights from Davao.
Just landed in Legazpi Airport. This is our driver, Kuya John. Hi, Kuya John! Kuya John, oh, durian candy, fresh from Davao City. So the first thing we're going to do right now is we're going to ride an ATV.
So where have you been able to travel alone?
I already traveled alone a couple of times. At first, it was really scary because I thought I could be murdered or raped or stabbed or taken advantage of. But then after a couple of times, I've met a lot of people, especially in hostels. Because in hostels, there are a lot of people who are also solo travelers. They're also looking for other people to be friends with. So then it's easy, and I think it's really easy for me to communicate because English.
So, in terms of what you have mentioned about the hotel or hostel, in terms of fund, where do you get your travel fund?
So, in my travel fund, a lot of people are shocked when I tell them that I don't ask money from my parents. I actually save my allowance and I don't spend it in stuff like I don't go shopping and I don't eat a lot often. And yeah, I budget it. I budget my money from there.
Every money you have in when you travel, it is budgeted.
Yeah, it's budgeted. It's like, oh, yun nga, backpacker style. I don't go for the hotels and I just do activities that I think are really fun. And public transportation is really important kasi in public transportation, you don't only save money, but you also get to experience the culture of the you experience how the locals travel. Because if you always take the taxi, it's pretty expensive, or rent a car, it's pretty expensive. So if I'm in other countries, I take tuk-tuks or the train or the bus.
So how much is your budget when you punta ka sa some place or punta ka sa abroad, international, punta ka, how much is your budget?
So it really depends on the place. First, you have to do research on how much, parang first is how much the meals are. So 3 times a day na ba tayo kumakain. From there, you can budget it. Pero sa akin, in Bali, it's really cheap in Bali. 1,000 a day, okay na. Pero in Korea and Japan, it's really expensive. So you have to save more for those places.
Wow, that was a fun ATV ride. The next place we're going to is the Philippine Ceramic Arts and Crafts Center. We're going to see people do pottery.
What do you love in traveling the most?
What I love in traveling is getting to experience other people's culture, especially trying their dishes and seeing other places, because actually when you're traveling, you get to see a lot of differences in their country and our country, but you also realize that there are more similarities, and it makes me feel happy that in this world we're all one.
Can you give an advice on what to bring or the things that you need that in traveling? Most especially, you call yourself as backpackers.
So, in traveling, for me, I only have 15 kilograms na allowance for my luggage. You should bring your essentials like clothes, of course, and toiletries. But for me, it's really important to document my travels. I bring my camera, and if you're flying international, you should have your passport with you. And
last stop in Legazpi, we're going to try their famous halo-halo. Their halo-halo is really unique because it has cheese. I'm gonna grab pasalubong real quick for my family. Bye, Kuya John! Ingat! Time to go back to Davao kay my class pa baya bukas. Thanks for my free flight to the Pacific!
What do you often buy from those countries you visit?
I don't really go shopping except in Thailand because they have this huge market that's called Chatuchak Market, and you get to. And what I do is I buy stuff and I resell them here in the Philippines. I also collect magnets, so whenever I go to a place, I make sure that I buy a magnet from there.
How does it feel to be in the one for fun in Cebu Pacific?
I don't know if we expected it, because when we auditioned for One for Fun, we just did it for fun, me, Chin, and Dom. And then when we got into the top 10 and then top 5, we were joining the competition to win, not just for consolation. Every day we thought that we would win. And then at the end, what happened is we really won. So I think parang deserve naman namin because we really worked hard for it. And it was not like parang lucky lang kami, but I can really say that we really worked hard to win One for Fun. At first, winning One for Fun was really amazing because there's so much possibility with unlimited flights. Imagine you have a year, you have unlimited flights where when you go.
What's your message to the young travelers or the who wants to be a travelers out there?
So for the people who want to be travelers, wag lang kayo sigin drawing. I mean, if you want to go to a place, you should plan for it, and you should really do it if you really want to. Wag kayo sigin sabi na I want to, but really make a way, find a way to go. There's pizza sale, there's actually airfares are really cheap these days. So yeah, find cheap flights and just go. Just go. Cebu Pacific, just go.